be doing ASMR. I asked my brother if you wanted to join and he said no, so that's okay.
Why am I swearing right now? The ASMR hasn't even started yet, so I'm gonna go get a plate. So I'll take my headphones off real quick. ASMR, you need headphones. Okay. So, gonna get a plate. Okay, so, I got two because I'm having chicken wings and spaghetti. I'm gonna have lemonade at my table. That's gonna be fun. Oh my god! Oh my god! Okay. So guys, this spaghetti doesn't really have long noodles. That's okay though. It doesn't have to have long noodles because I like eating spaghetti, actually. We're not gonna get that much spaghetti because we're also gonna have chicken wings too. So, yeah. Okay, I think that's enough spaghetti. Okay, here's my spaghetti. Right there. And then I'm about to have some chicken wings right here. Just two, because they're really big. Well, guys, I'll be right back with you once I get everything set up, and I also have to use the bathroom, so. Hi, everyone, so ASMR is about to begin. Good. So, yeah, I got my lemonade. If I finish this glass, then I have to get a water, but that's okay. Like, a water like this. Here. Okay. Let's get started.
Guys, I'm at the whispering point right now, so let's go. I'm going to dig into the spaghetti first. I love spaghetti. Or should I dig into chicken wings first? I love chicken wings also, but I feel like the chicken wings would be a lot more crunchy, which means I should do less though. Best ones for last though. Let's get a quick jerk. Let's get started eating. Let's get a big, nice piece. It's really good. I'm gonna pause the video to scoot my camera closer, but that's okay. I'm gonna get a drink to wash all that down. It's really, really, really sour, but really, really, really good. Sorry, that's my sour face. This is my sour face. I know, weird. Okay, let's get back to eating. By the way, I do not have a microphone. I actually just have myself eating. But if you bend your head down, it sounds like you have a real microphone. That's why you have to whisper still. Y'all should really try Mama's spaghetti. It's so good. And her chicken wings. Mm-hmm. Sorry, my teeth look yellow, but it's just the sauce. It's not actually my teeth. It's just the sauce. Plus, I'm only 9, so it's going to, like, because almost all kids have yellow teeth just to start out with. Yeah, I'm only 9, so yeah. Okay, I think I'm just gonna eat a little bit more of the spaghetti in time for the chicken wings. Okay, so there's not really a lot of spaghetti left. So I'm gonna eat it off camera. Okay, that's all finished, so let's get to the chicken wings. Now our lemonade is almost gone, so I might have to get some more. Oh no, I forgot I have to get water, but let's get started. I'm gonna go with this one because it is a lot more crunchier because it's burnt. I actually don't want to eat this because it's burnt, so I'm gonna go get a different chicken wing. I'm back with a different chicken wing this time. So here's the first one. That's the new one that I got. And then here's the second one. I guess I could just finish this all. Okay, so I'll wait till I need something to drink and I'll go get a water. So yeah. Okay, so let's go. Sorry. I don't know what I'm doing. I never do this with my fried chicken. I usually break it. Let's get to eat it. Mm-hmm. I was chucking it. Okay, because we don't really have any sauce.
Right now. That's not cool.
Nah,
girl.
Shut
my space station. What you doing tonight? Stop camping, dude. I said it's wrong. I like
hot sauce.
Look, I'm a
team.
I can get naked. People like it. Who put that flashbang there? I don't know how to use this. That's why I got a diaper mom. Nah, I don't really care. For SpongeBob.
I don't really care about how to go back to school to see her. I mean, we're sadly not in the same class, but that's okay. My brother's watching something weird.
He's being weird, Kaya.
I got spaghetti, but spaghetti noodles. As some of you know, these start really crunchy. So I'm going to just relax.
Look, my radio blocked. I'm breaking up. I can't hear what you're saying. Jump, front flip, side, other side, back flip. Be careful. Hold up. Hey, go to this billboard for a second. Hey, girl. I'm on your lip. Spike work.
Okay.
Hey, yeah. Although at this angle, you're not so flattering. Oh, let's go. Let's go. I totally forgot what our last mission was, but we back in it. Consolidated shipping. Soup. Dark food. Uh-oh. They fighting? Cloud Jeff, I'm here.
What do you see?
By the rest, boss wasn't dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in our fist's territory.
Got this?
Oh, I got this. Start with him. That's all day. All day and all night. Is he safe? You know, it's a lot of dudes here. Start up there. Lao Shi, Ni Hao Ma. Oh, I'm on my Chinese today, young boys. Set the freak down. You next. Woo-hoo-hoo! Hold up. Oh, shoot. I've lost. It looks like you're dead. Oh, you next? This is light work.
The skin.
That. Spider-Man, look at freaking good.
I'm protecting the skin off his chicken.
You got what you came for. You don't need to kill us, too.
This is terrible.
Not today.
Time to go to work.
Uh-oh,
that's that. You thought, boy. Come here. Oh my god! Bro, he's dead! Not that one.
I wish I could play that. I don't want to.
They can't see me with the beam.
I just don't know how to replay.
Grab it.
Okay.
Take it, okay.
grab it. Oh my god. Oh.
Ceremony.
All right. Tell your pops I said congrats.
Hey. Interracial friendship. Man, you covered all the bases on
camera. MJ, did they start to
do that? Oh, yeah.
What's still setting up?
Where are you?
Got hung up in work.
I was trying so hard not to laugh because if I laughed, it would hurt because it would go all the way up.
It's Jefferson.
I was trying not to laugh.
Last time I gave a speech, I was in high
school. Oh, God. My hands are so crazy.
If only Miss Steinberg could see you now.
Oh, you got this, Dad. I mean, come on, you say Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure that makes you an official superhero. A superhero. Or maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up. Bro, this man... the goal. He saved Spider-Man twice.
Honey, to break his back.
And he don't even got no powers. explain. Don't worry, babe. Welcome, everyone. Before I hand it off to Mayor Osborne, I'd just like to say a few words.
So?
I think this game of war may finally be over.
Are you sure about that?
It's gonna be so hard.
Over?
Yeah, there's some loose ends to be tied up.
Loose ends.
Should I try this?
Away from a safe company called Consolidated Shipping.
Yeah,
something's not right about it. I just don't know what.
Maybe after this, we can grab some coffee. We'll get out together.
Yeah. You ain't saying no better way, yeah?
I could have said it better myself, but I'll try. We all know Ralph Davis
is a hero.
But,
there's some flavors.
Instead of coffee, maybe we could have dinner instead.
Ew.
I could come over. I'll cook.
I think I'm the deal.
Or we could, you know, meet at a totally neutral location for a completely normal meal. Cooked by professionals.
Nah, her crib sounds nice to me.
Of extraordinary range. Above and beyond the call of duty, quite privileged to present Officer Jefferson Davis, the Department Medal of Honor.
Hey.
Okay, sir. Find it in the middle of something here, Jim. That's how it works. Fine.
Seriously? On stage? I got a phone call?
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I share this honor with my family. My wife, Rio, and my son, Marcus. Without their support, I couldn't do it.
Yes?
So, any of you guys were wondering, I'm okay. I actually bit my tongue, and those, you know, dry pieces of spaghetti really do hurt your teeth. So I was just whining, not crying, because it really did hurt. But today, I really hope you enjoyed today's video. Subscribe, hit the like button, and I'll tell you your post on. Yeah, so I love you all. Thank you so much for watching this video with my brother. And first, let me introduce you to my dog, June. Ginny, come here. She might not come, but that's okay. Come here, baby. Yeah, you want to see the viewers? Want to see some of the viewers? Guys, this is my puppy. This is my baby, June. Oh, yes. Yeah, go look at the viewers. Look, that's a pretty girl. No, June, no, look at the camera. That's a pretty girl right there. Yeah, so pretty girl. Well, yeah, this is my boxer. Are you a boxer? Yeah? Say hi to the viewers. Come on. Bye, Judy. Okay, well, she didn't really want to say hi to you guys, but that's okay. She probably will in another video. But I love you guys so much. And comment down below, how cute is my dog? And again, when you subscribed and turn on your post notifications, then comment done, and then you will get a shout out. So I love you all so much. Thank you for watching this video. Next video might be today, I don't know. But yeah, bye my sweet. We'll be right back.